Lighting up runway 13 and runway 13 clear for takeoff. When airborne, the primary radar frequency 127.575. If you're using the station, I'll see you safely. Left side is clear, right side is clear. Lighting up runway 13. Clear for takeoff. Are you ready?
Ready.
Takeoff. ATPCS is armed. Power is set. 70 check, my controls. V1, rotate. V2, positive climb gear. Primary gear, CSAP, V1, WHR, airborne, passing 2000 feet. I need to fly to the 140 CCP1. Fly to the 140 set. To 2800 acceleration altitude, climb sequence. Enough mode. White bar, flat zero. I think. Turning right, direct to bound to CSAP1, thank you. Autopilot is engaged. Transition altitude of the standard 1013. Direct to the circle of CCP ground gateway. Altitude standard 1013. Set 6600 feet check. After takeoff checklist, landing gear is stopped for management set to climb, flaps 0, Revals are on. And altimeters begin at 0.3. Set and cross check. After takeoff check is complete. Level 100, landing light, swing slide are off, and seat belt side off. Icing condition, anti-icing on. Icing approaching. Prahari Ground CCP 1 planning for flight level 1409, now passing flight level 1 round 6, descent to the line. Prahari Ground CCP 1 planning for flight level 1409, now passing flight level 1 round 6, descent to the line. Radar CSAP 1 to VHR. Planning flight level 140, now passing flight level 145, and control for the planning. Climbing flight level 200, direct to flight level CSAP 1. Flight down 200, set, go climbing, AIS 170, and one direct to flight level 145.